want you to tell me what happened. I believe you have seen things no one else has seen.
Ron Howard is one of the great American filmmakers. The movies that he's made are so iconic.
Houston, we have a problem.
The filmmaker is constantly pushing the envelope.
Hold on!
The level of quality is at the highest level.
And a truly original idea. That's the only way I'll ever distinguish myself.
You know you're in the hands of a master filmmaker.
If you look at the types of films he's made over the years, they just take you in and they go on this big, big adventure and test men to their limits, you know, what they can physically and psychologically take.
It's just what man is capable of doing when they're in a disastrous situation.
The films Ron has done through his career, from comedy to drama to action, across the board, he's done it all.
He's very connected to stories of heroism and overcoming odds. What they have in common is what people have to do to survive.
I believe this is going to be our finest hour.
As I got into directing In the Heart of the Sea, I realized this was going to be the most ambitious project that I'd ever made. The ways in which the characters were tested was even more complicated and in some ways dramatic than Apollo 13 astronauts.
He's been following us!
It's a tremendous survival story.
We will surely perish out there. We might also survive.
It's about heroism and really being tested in absolutely every way.
Don't you quit on me, we're going home.
His heroes succeed beyond their expectations.
There's a sense of adventure, and I really hope audiences go to the movie for that experience.
As I live and breathe, he's mine.
In the Heart of the Sea, only in cinemas.